I did move to 89th on the leaderboard for Zipless. We picked up a spot. Whatever that's worth. Thanks everybody who hung out during Mega Man Race, and welcome to Tears of the Kingdom. If you do not want Tears of the Kingdom spoilers, this is your opportunity to, well, I won't be offended if you leave. And that said, into hour 39. So where are we actually going in this mess? Was that necessary, game?
I'll leave that area to you, Link.
A lot of light rooms. Okay, I mean, I guess we're gonna start with this then. I don't know what this is. Funny how, like, all of the other, I guess, friends were able to just, like, magically appear where you are. Whereas Riju is now the only one who's, like, needs assistance.
Oh.
want to use my mirror shield right now. My good sword. Anything in here supposed to go? One and one, and then my opponent had to take care of everything. So we have to open that room. This is the episode where we forget that the Ascend ability exists. Say, really, game? All right, so we have a light target. It always takes like a couple seconds of playing to get to the point where I remember how to switch things. Alright, so let's put this here. Let's see. Can I put my weapon away? Can I just do this? Look how effective a torch is. There's that logo from earlier.
So this is one of the batteries. It seems to have absorbed my lightning well enough. All right, three left.
Okay. Down if you're doing that. We will have none of that. Go, Torch, go. Just a second ago, I was, like, short on bows. Hurts. I mean, I guess I could do this. These things' only real purpose is if I decide I want to cook in the middle of a dungeon. So, let's cook. Look at that. Look at that. 6 hearts back. That's why I didn't, like, waste a heart. Alright. So, how does this door open? Can I get the name of the room again? Like fire and something? Made out of the only material in Hyrule that can't be climbed. Doesn't count, Nintendo. See, when I say it, it's funny. When you say it, it's condescending. So that one's also on a diagonal. This one looks like it wants to come from further up. Oh. Duh. Okay. So we look out of the way. The problem is I'm thinking I want to keep the light in exactly where it was when I could just do this. What a temple. I have this device that can move really heavy things, lift it up and hold them all up in the air and everything. But if there's any sand in the way, it is powerless. Here we have no Riju up here. Exactly what's happening in that room, but I'm not going in that room without a Riju. Why am I making this death-defying drop? Room you can appear.
Two more left, Link. Let's her.
I guess that arrow got destroyed in the cutscene. Okay. I'm not gonna complain about that. Riju.
Right.
could probably make it. Assuming they built the elevator to code, right? What is the code on ancient elevators? Let's go to the staircase. What is this room over here? That's gonna be a useful weapon when it's coming up. That's what I wanted. No, really, that's what I wanted. That puts the timer running on the Master Sword now, so when we get to the boss, it can be filled up again. Hey, remember that puzzle at the very beginning of the game? Like, I'm not even joking. Remains in the way.
is going to be a problem.
There's a safety. You know we'll get him. Zelda dungeon where the problem is solved by cleaning up sand. For old time's sake. Thank you. Okay, I'm actually not sure what I'm supposed to do with that. This is another one that goes all the way up. That's interesting. I thought this is the first time I've seen those pillars, or like that I remember seeing those things. So it's kind of weird to like have this one-time use mechanic. To the point that I'm sure there's another use of these things. Glad they let you put mirrors on the shields.
All right, we've charged all of the... That should wake up the mechanism.
Alright, what do we have? 8 seconds. This is the wrong way. Those pillars are interesting. The stakes, I guess. Get down here fast. Okay, so as noted earlier, it would appear that my cooking needs to happen a little bit more. So let's cook. It's possible. No, I'm not gonna make the vol fruit. So that's what, 4 hearts? 6 hearts. I'll take 6 hearts. I'm just making, cooking the food that I have it is in and of itself like a more efficient use of the resource. But I also like need to make sure I don't give myself random status effects. And that might wipe out any other one that I have. So, as much as I don't like using all the bass, because that affects my ability to upgrade Zora armor later. It's also kind of the only food I have outside of like apples and tomatoes. Well, okay, hang on. Let's get this in. That I think is gonna get cooked eaten anyway. We are wearing adventuring gear. We should put on our survival gear. We have 2 pieces of hot gear. We have 2 pieces of cold gear, so we're not worried about temperature. We have rubber armor if we want the zap protection. And that's where I'm thinking, do I want the vol fruit? All right. I'm going to go to the bathroom, and we're going to do this in a second. I'm going to run one short one. That's right. I need to remember I have this. I have this. I have this. All right. Let's go see what the moth has to offer. We knew that. We saw it move once. We charged batteries specifically to make it move. Dun, 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 dun. Yep, this is the boss room that we were in earlier. The game really loaded me up with ways to disable this ability. that it has. Standing all the way over there when your ability requires me to do this. One more of those, okay. Working on it. About Game wants me to pull out the big fire sword some more.
Are you okay?
Not being a free weapon in some bosses is kind of a doesn't have a shield.
Read you, beloved daughter of the Gerudo.
I know that voice. You are the one who's been talking all this time.
Yes, your ancestor from a time long past. I was a Gerudo warrior who served the first king of Hyrule and a sage who called down lightning, just as you can. I've seen you brandish the power you have in defense of our people. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You are the pride of the Gerudo. The Demon King is responsible for sending the monster that caused the Sand Shroud. But the monster's true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining that stone. My secret stone.
Demon King? secret stone.
Literally the same cutscene.
Don't worry. You will understand soon enough. Let me tell you of events in our distant past. The events that shaped our people's destiny during the imprisoning war. Long, long ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, emerged. He attacked the innocent and sought the destruction of Hyrule. He was our chief before he changed.
Ooh.
His obsession with power transformed him into a monster. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, and six warriors rose to oppose him. I'm proud to
That's
have been
different.
One of them. We face the Demon King, but only after Rauru gave us the secret stones. Artifacts that amplified the abilities of those who carried them. I, the Sage of Lightning, fought by my fellow sages in battle with my own secret stone. But we were no match for his overwhelming power. He endured our strongest attacks, even the lightning strikes I called down. King Rauru knew we had lost the battle against the Demon King. He made the ultimate sacrifice to imprison the Demon King, to seal him away.
That was the imprisoning war.
Some time later,
we're going to call this
Another
the Thunder Temple,
the
Spirit
Sages,
Temple's lane.
The Sage of Time came to visit me, and she set the Gerudo on our destined path.
Spirit Temple's not lane.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that time comes, you must help Link. He is a noble swordsman who will fight that monster. So please, he will need your assistance. Lend him your power, the Gerudo's control of lightning.
The path of the Gerudo was clear at that moment.
We wish nothing more than to eliminate the Demon King. We are responsible for his very existence in this world, and for that we must make amends. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Gerudo Sage of Lightning will awaken once more. The Gerudo Sage and her people will fight alongside your swordsmen.
And now I have told you all I can of the imprisoning war and of our people's destiny. You have saved Gerudo Town. But the Demon King still remains a threat. Riju, daughter of the Gerudo. You must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So it's my destiny to fight by your side.
Again.
My destiny as a sage, my duties as chief, and fighting side by side with you? Sounds like fun. I will gladly strike down this so-called Demon King. I guess it's time to claim my destiny.
Is there a joke here about the letter E for Pierce? Is there other one, isn't
it? Witness this new power I possess!
Ha! Oh, she did the snap.
Link, give me your hand. I read you. The Sage of Lightning. Swear that I will stand with you. And here, as proof of my vow.
Missing one there in the middle. Now the easy call would be to say that's Zelda.
Use that ring to call upon my power whenever you need it. It seems I can finally repay you. Okay, should we head back to town?
And that's four. Is there five? Everybody knows I just come out. Oh, I got to stand here without the other clothes. Can't move. Now I can move. I agree that that check-in is due. Okay. So they did all feel the same. Maybe I should watch all four again. obviously the Gerudo one was the most different. Because the other three were pretty much the same, except the Goron guy at least like had some variation in the words. That one we actually got the "he was a Gerudo," which matches with what we know. How did you get here?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, preview Blood Moon.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. Stable.
Ah.
I cleared out the pirates. Actually out of money. I did have a piece of topaz. Dang. Okay, so now what? That's still a problem. I need to check on the other side quest too. This is investigate the Temple of Time one more time. Ha! Excuse me. And then... Master Koga is very high on my list. Oh, this is the first time I'm outside of town. Further away than I thought. Hip. Also on my to-do list, I guess. To do first. And that's a main quest. Dragon's Tear, huh? Koga is still high on my list. Like, I want that. And I will probably load up on hearts because it occurred to me that the gloom mechanic is probably a way to force you to have more hearts. Though even that doesn't work because you don't have instant kill protection without it. So everyone's just going to have to keep healing anyway. There she is. Is this always filled in? So you're one of the memories in that movie theater thing, I guess?
We didn't mean to startle you. I'm sorry. It's okay. My name is Sonia.
And could we ask what your name is?
I am the daughter of King Rome of Hyrule, Zelda.
What an unexpected answer. We are the king and queen who founded Hyrule, after all. Or at least we were the last time I checked.
You two founded Hyrule? And you're the king?
My name is Raru. King Raru of Hyrule.
King Raru? And Queen Sonia? But that must mean...
So why is there a map of these?
Oh.
I was gonna tell you. Kind of annoyed when I have to go outside the temple just to say hello. Get out of here. Use more of those lizards.
Yeah.
I was literally here. Like, it feels lame when you've already done the work and you know exactly where you're supposed to go. And the game's like, oh, where could it be? And just, I literally have a picture of it. Whose grave is that? Put my cold pants. I should actually also do the Great Fairy quests to some extent. Because I absolutely need to be able to take hits. Oh! See it. If the game said it was going to throw that at you before you actually, you know, went and did it. Cutscene.
When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
Huh. I guess I could have taken the horse. That spot on the right looks a little glowy. Yeah, that's it. Which, of course, if you're looking at it from the sides, you can't completely see.
As I thought, this is not the world I know. A time so far back in the past, it's become legend.
But you're at the Shrine of Resurrection.
So it's true. This is really the era of Hyrule's founding?
Your presence here is just as strange to us, Zelda. But if you, like Sonya, have a secret stone and are able to manipulate time, then your story makes sense.
Oh? I believed her right away. You needed the secret stone as proof, Raru? I can feel your light power within her, as well as my time power. Additionally, I sense that we share a blood connection.
I see. In any case, Zelda, you had said that you needed to return to your era as soon as you possibly could.
Yes. In my time, something terrible is happening. I need to get back there. But how do I do that? I don't even know how I got here in the first place.
Now, Zelda dear. You don't need to solve your problems all at once. Why not come back with us to the castle,
No, I...
We'll tell everyone that you're a distant relative of ours.
Technically true.
It is true, after all. We'll get you fresh clothes, too. I'm sure an answer will come to you. Wisdom takes time.
I don't know what to say.
I wonder. Minoru, she may have some idea of how to get you back to your era.
Minoru, you said?
Yes. She knows far more than anyone about our people. And like us, my older sister has a secret stone. We'll call on her.
Thank you.
right, let's get in order. Because she's supposed to go to the castle. Lizard. I don't know what that is. At least the mast is cleared out now, so I should be able to get to these places. Oh. So I'm seeking the Sheikah Slate. That's probably too close to the water temple, because I could see it on the map. The problem with all of these. Looks like a blue one. There's a shrine locator. Same as the first game. I guess that's why I was allowed to take. He's gonna be so surprised.
Thank you.
Do I have anything I need to cook? Don't tell me what I need to do yet. I need to do Koga. And that is next after this, now that it's actually gotten started. Oh. Yeah. Maybe I'll finish the Forgotten Gods quest too while I'm at it. Did it.
Hi. Ah.
Of course, now that I get close, it has decided to start raining. I took off the pin, but I never actually repinned anything, did I? Yeah, is I found the last abandoned mine, or at least a fourth one. So I'm pretty sure, and I should be able to check this now, actually. Yeah, I found that one in the top center, so all I have to do is find the one in the top right. Wherever I was, I ended up in a spot where that blue light was on the other side of me. Coming for more. What weapon do I have on? Yeah, that's what I thought. Link did not make a big jump for it.
It is quite an interesting device. This is definitely not from this era. That said, I believe there may be a way to get the travel functionality working here. I'd like to tinker with it a bit. Would it be okay if I borrow it?
Yes, whatever you need. I really appreciate your help.
Then I'll hold on to it.
So you really believe my story? That I came from the future?
I never doubted you for a moment.
Minoru, do you know of a way we could help to return Zelda back to her time?
Just randomly believe people that time traveled?
I suspect it was the power of your secret stone that allowed you to travel through time. To put it simply, secret stones amplify the power their owners possess. I am able to separate my spirit from my body. Rauru can repel or destroy evil with his power of light. And Sonya, she can control time. As for you, I can sense both light and time powers. But your secret stone seems to amplify your time power.
Time power?
Ultimately, the secret stone only amplifies your power. It doesn't suddenly grant you mastery and control. That's still up to you. That means, if you don't already know how to get yourself home, are stories about the secret stones and a forbidden act called draconification. To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Interesting. Another way to reach the future, though not a very quick one. So you think these stories could hint at a solution to our dilemma?
Yes. But there is still more to those tales. To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself. That is why it is forbidden. I thought maybe this could lead to a solution, some way to transcend time. But if you have to sacrifice your heart and mind, sacrifice what makes you you. I'm sorry. I wish I could help more.
Back where we started. There's still hope. I think the answer to this problem lies in study and learning more about the nature of your power. I'm sure Sonya would be happy to help you.
Okay.
Back to the lizard.
I don't think I'm losing this one in the mountain range. I really haven't gotten any chicken. It's like an oversight. And we're done.
You know? Yanobo? Get a thing. You think it'll be quick. Next thing you know, you're... What? This one. I hope that doesn't cause any problems.
pit.
Thank you, game. Is this the tail?
Hyrule will bow down before me.
Wiped out all the Molduga!
How is that possible?
So brute force will not be enough. The secret stone of the Zonai. How interesting.
I might have to go further up, but let's start from here. Well, it's probably right there in the middle. Although, no, it would have to be on flat ground, right? We got to hear Alden. Oh, good, it's right there. That spot, kind of, I guess, on the forward-facing thigh near the crotch, if you can call it that, looks like it's the spot. Although I should check these upper spots, because like I said, it's got to be flat. Because I need to be able to walk up to it and push A. And that looks like it's hollow now. You can see the brown inside of it. It's that one at the point of the paraglider. It looks filled in still. That's definitely it.
Allow me to offer you my deepest apologies on behalf of the Gerudo for taking so long to accept your repeated invitations. It is our desire to be accepted into the protective embrace of your kingdom, to serve it faithfully.
A welcome appeal, Ganondorf. I will accept your vow of fealty to the Kingdom of Hyrule. I understand that a single male is born to the Gerudo every 100 years. Receiving such an appeal from you, a hero to his people and a king by birth, well, it is truly reassuring.
It is my honor. When your Zonai ancestors first descended upon these lands long, long ago, they must have seemed to be gods. And now you rule as king, and have taken a Hyrulean woman as your wife. Your majesty has certainly risen above your admirable lineage. Most impressive. It 'Tis unfortunate that the noble Zonai no longer grace this world with their presence. All except you and your sister, that is.
Even if something were to happen to me, both my kingdom and the peace it brings, these will endure for generations to come. Your actions today are appreciated, Ganondorf. I look forward to your future endeavors. You may leave.
Your Majesty.
King Roru, I believe that man's heart holds many dark ambitions. Just his name, even that, it gives me pause.
I am well aware of his evil nature. For that reason, and others, I want him close. It will be easier to keep an eye on him. There is nothing to worry about.
Okay.
The next stone I called Sonia when I looked at it. Spirit separate from body, huh? It's all the way over there. Am I on the wrong side? Yes. Tagging that shrine before we're done over here, too. I've already pointed at the shrine. Interesting. So I think there's nothing up here, and there's nothing down here. That's interesting. Lizard was in the tail. That one looks like it might be in her hair. No. It's the earring. Every time one of these drops has a hollow spot in it, it's like it's not that. The one up top, closest to her head, looks like it's the most full. I obviously refocused. I need to land on top of this. This was a completely empty plateau, I think. In Breath of the Wild, it was just sort of here. Don't steal seeds. It's rude.
Are you well? You seem a bit distracted.
I apologize. I keep getting lost in my thoughts, thinking about how I can return home. With your power over time, if I were able to learn that kind of control, I might be one step closer to my era.
I see. The secret is to think of it like drawing out the object's memory. You ask the object where it was, how it arrived where it is now, and then you coax it back to that original moment in time.
The object's memory.
I'm sure it will become almost like second nature, and you will be able to find your way home. But Zelda, there is more on your mind than just that.
Huh?
You, of course, do want to get back to your time. But you also desperately want to help us out in this era. Am I close to the truth?
How did you know?
We only have 2 minutes for this scene.
I do not believe it is possible to keep anything secret from Sonya.
Oh, your concern is very sweet, Zelda. But listen, you can focus your attention on returning home. After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil. Both of these powers will help you protect your own era.
Queen Sonya!
And of course, you must make it home safe to put Link's mind at ease.
Link? That is not a name I have heard.
He is a royal knight. He had been originally appointed for my protection. But later, he became a hero by saving both me and Hyrule from a great evil.
Oh, a hero is he?
He is so very dedicated, and he refuses to back down from any challenge. He is very strong. And his heart is good and true.
Ah, I can see that you have absolute faith in him. Hearing you speak so highly of Link, I find myself wanting to meet him as well.
Indeed. I would also like to meet him. He must be quite the brave, courageous knight. What a picture Zelda paints of him.
You must fight the gazebo alone. There's a shrine here I need to tag. Which I think also. The old shrine surrounded by brambles gag. Hang on, map. If I must go on foot, then I must go on foot. Actually start back here. I mean, if I get some bananas along the way, it's a good trip. Food down here. I feel like it's almost too obvious to put it at the tip. At the same time, Nintendo's not in the business of fooling people too much. But I have to be sure.
Thank you.
I guess it's partially because I never went to Eventide from this direction. That just feels a lot closer. One, I wanted that crab. Two, I wanted that bird. You're done. Thank you. It's almost too rude to not go. Looks different. It's like a lot of little things with this game. Like, if you could turn on those devices without having to smack them with your sword and break them. Or not turn all of them on at once. You're kidding. Climb the tree line. I have slip resistance 3, and I still can't climb the damn thing. It's the little dent that gives it away.
Zelda, we are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing. That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
To put the snow clothes on again. Four more of these. They all look full from up here. It's one of the fingertips on the right, our right side, that looks a little fuller though. And the his forehead would almost be too obvious. Left eye. Taking another shot at it.
Finally. Finally, it is mine! I
Hey, they are in the game. Let's see if we can find it. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I can see it from here. From the top left.
King Raru, we just received word that the last free village in the Gerudo Desert has fallen. At this rate, the Demon King's army will overwhelm us.
I understand. Our only hope is for me to defeat the Demon King.
Raru, the Demon King. He is not someone you can stop by yourself. But you are not alone. You have the Gerudo, Goron, Zora, and Rito leaders, as well as Zelda. And of course, you can count on me.
There's something I'd like to show you all. Stand with me. I need all your aid.
Thank you.
What was in this one? Got some searing six, so that's good. Not that. It's just a big rock. I was like, I don't remember there being a castle up here. The nice thing about the side of the mountain ones is they have to be flat. I could see that looked really thick compared to everything else, but you need to be sure. It's quite the army I've got here.
Sonya. Zelda.
King Raru, before you face the Demon King tomorrow, there is something I must tell you. I came to this era after finding a man underground.
Go on.
When I witnessed what the Secret Stone did to Ganondorf, at that moment, I knew for sure what we found underground, that was him. He was still alive, still powerful. He continues to live on, all the way until my time. In tomorrow's battle, we won't be able to defeat him. No matter how strong we think we are, he'll survive. And you will.
Maybe so, but it is my duty to try. It was my hubris that set us on this path. I must atone for my error in judgment. And above all else, I remain the King of Hyrule. As with any leader, it is my duty to safeguard and protect my people, even if I must risk my life.
Raru.
And if it proves impossible for us to defeat Ganondorf, we rely on your knight and that legendary sword he carries. Our last line of defense will be Link. But remember, that was a future where you never appeared in this world. And you are here now. Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
The reason I am here.
So what are those three?
Thank you.
I really just want it noted that this exists. You know, it looks really cool, especially after seeing like the whole sky maze where the wind temple is, and it's probably just another skydiving temple. Is that the tip or is it somewhere else? No, dude, don't worry about it. Hope you're doing okay. By the way, this is plot spoilery.
He managed to restrain him somehow. Link, I am not sure you'll be able to stop him.
Tomorrow's good.
Sword. think is safe? You traveled through time to find me and recover your strength.
Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
I know why I am here. It's something only I can do. We will finally stop him.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
I'll be forever changed. Link! You must find me.
So where's Impa? Oh yeah. Thank you.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. Restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
We're getting into anime territory where it plays the same cutscene 5 times.
You must.
Thank you. Did I miss one? I've got to eat before I don't. I'll be back later.